I can certainly take you to the arc light.
Well, thank you, sir.
What did we do last night?
Oh my god, what did we do last night? No. Who didn't we do last night?
I don't know.
No, no, not we. Not we.
Not we.
What you had going on last night, Melanie?
What? I didn't do anything.
Oh, please. Whoa. Girl, we saw you.
You better call her out, Pete. You better call her out.
Try to lie to me. We know what you did.
What'd I do?
You know what you did.
I know what I did.
Was it good?
It was so good.
Really?
It was so good, you guys. Like, I'm not even joking. I haven't. Like, it has been so long. And I just, it was, oh my god, I can't even. It was so needed. It was so needed. I was just kind of like, do what you will.
Oh my god.
What was he working with?
We got a keeper.
Yes, yes, and he was cute. God. So I
he
totally
was
understand.
Cute. Winner,
winning,
winning.
It was so hot. He was so hot.
Ooh,
like
he was cute.
Right, right,
right.
Right?
Right.
Oh
whatever.
My god, you guys. Did.
Oh goodness, girl. Yes, I was looking for me a little eye candy last night, but
did you find any?
Girl, no. I just saw Wesley.
You were talking to that one guy. Yeah.
Look, he's a mama's boy. I don't do mama's
no,
boy.
But he's cute.
Exactly. He's cute.
Oh, okay. Oh. That's fair.
I need me a man,
what?
Okay?
What?
Tear me up like a piece of meat, chocolate, Twix.
But he's just
not.
No, I gave him my number. Let's see what happens. You know, I don't mind playing. I'm the cat. I like my mouses.
Oh, listen to
my mouses.
She plays the game.
Of course, oh. there was nobody there for me last time, right?
Obviously, oh. That's
well,
why
we were at Matt's house.
What do you mean?
Duh.
Again.
He would have.
Who is
he
that?
He would have lost his shit if. If I
oh,
looked
gosh.
At
another
guy
still,
or whatever.
Oh, gosh, you're still fucking with him.
No.
There's no reason.
You guys were done like a year ago,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, I am. Apparently, well, he's not done with us.
Obviously.
Obviously. Get over it.
Don't, needs to move on.
Don't hurt nobody. Don't hurt him. Hey, don't hurt him. I mean, I did see somebody looking at you last night, for real, though.
Who?
They just, I don't know, little boys walking around.
Little
at
boys.
Little boys.
She's like, no, I don't do little boys.
No. Don't you have to work?
Oh, shit.
Ooh.
Yes, I do.
You still work at the restaurant?
Yes.
Yes.
And she hates it.
paper.
Do you hate it?
I hate it.
How much do you hate it? Do you hate your job?
I hate you so much.
I mean, this is what you got right now. You gotta grind. But you can't be giving your goodies at parties knowing you gotta be at work and everything.
Oh my god, you guys, I can't get my shift covered.
Oh. Hold on.
Right? Are we here? Are we close?
I don't know.
Arc lights
that tree
up. Looks familiar,
okay. I guess.
No, but we're not actually at the arc light. We're not like in that parking lot.
Right, we're on like a side streets or something.
Yeah. Okay.
That is not helpful, you guys. Like, that's nowhere near helpful.
Oh, no. I'll know when we get up there.
Whoa. She does this all the time.
Oh, goodness.
I do not.
Yes, you do.
I do not.
Yes.
You want me to turn?
You do.
Yeah, I would just turn down like a side street.
Alright.
Yeah, because something hopefully will jog her memory.
Nobody knows where my car is.
Hoping
so don't
that
blame
somehow
me.
She's gonna remember.
I mean, it is
everybody,
your car.
Everybody was in my car when we parked, geez. So it's not just my responsibility.
But it's your car.
Oh my god. Okay.
Make a right. Just make a right. Another right.
Yeah. No, just and then when you get down to that one, you should make another right, and then maybe we'll go in a full circle.
Really? You really gonna put me out there like that?
I love you.
That's so funny.
Do you have a clicker or something? You want?
Oh, that's a good idea.
Oh, that's a great idea.
Thank you, James. Thank you. Thank you.
Just give him your number and get it over with.
James, if we can actually find the car.
Is your alarm broken, though?
Everybody, well, I don't know.
Hey! That tree looks familiar.
Oh, my God.
You know what? Can you just pull over?
No, I got my clicker.
Mr. James, let's go.
They always blame me.
Well, you always drive. Why
I'll put a drive, and I still get yelled at to drive.
You can take one if you need.
I got one.
You got anything? No phones. Everybody got cell phones and wallets and purses.
Thank you, James.
No worries.
Okay.
Y'all have a good one. We got some problems, so I click on God. Thought it like it just don't care. I had an interview, but I woke up too late. Now I'm eating.
Say we do this another time.
My mom.
I'm sorry, I just snapped. I'm sorry.